The Bellanwila Attidiya Wetlands were declared a nature sanctuary on 25th July 1990. Owing to the biodiversity of the area and its contribution to controlling floods, the wetlands, which span over 930 acres, are endemic to the country and a paradise for migratory birds. 44 species of fish, including 6 which are endemic to the country, have been identified in the Bellanwila River, which flows through the wetlands. The wetlands are also the home to 21 reptilian species, 17 species of mammals, and 10 butterfly species.